came in sideways on me. I flicked my wrist. I ain't supposed to do that.
Do dad my point.
Yes. Well, you get in that tournament, I got to throw against some of the big boys.
You're going to need lots of ringers.
Well, right. I got to get where I'm supposed to be. But if I got to throw against Dean and Sarah and them, well, I'll have fun, hopefully.
No, you let me help you.
I have a ringer three for me. You have had more than your fair share bounce off like that.
Well, I have, but still. Where are you? That's your last thing.
Yes, you did. You got the honors.
I got two against Sarah, two last week. I had three, four bounce off.
That hurts. Yeah. There you go, good shooter. Do it again.
Oh, I'm trying to follow two and I'm trying too hard. But there's no sink to
it. Was
fun. It was very good.
You have a ring of three
shower. You can
have
a
oh, but I got a great
However I do it doesn't do very well, so I've got David Quicksilver's trying to give me all these tips to change my subways, and I'm too darn stubborn to listen.
Well, and you know, you always listen to the better players, but it might not work for you. you know.
If I can throw that shoe straight. Halfway between them two.
A few years ago, I was throwing different shoes, big fancy shoes. 3-4 years, I was doing good. All of a sudden, they started to get the turn. And, you know, I've been throwing for a long time. I finally had to throw them away, not throw them away, put them back in the box and get out my old oval.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know. I'm not sure. I've tried everything.
That's a good shoe. Do it again. End with a two doubles. Get on there. That's the way to end it. That's the way to end it. First half of the game, if you'd have done pretty much anything. I'll have your shoes down here at the far end. Start somewhere. Malcolm, Quicksilver, Fred, Annie, which order? Everybody else? Hope you enjoyed that game. We'll see you next one. Later.